facing persecution. His friends and peers even thought about stoning him. But the word of God says that David encouraged himself in the Lord. Amen. That is how we fight our battles. You've given me a garment of praise in the spirit of my heaviness. This is how I fight my battle. This is how I fight my battle. This is how I fight my battle. And this is how I fight my battle. And this is how I fight my battles.
Yeah.
It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. This is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battle. 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 It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you.
This is how I fight. for this morning, an opportunity, the privilege it is to be mentored, to be discipled, and to grow in your teachings, Lord. Thank you for the opportunity. Spirit of the living God, each and every one that is here, you have ordained, God, in the name of Jesus. I thank you that no one fights battles alone, that you have strategized and placed people in places where they need to be, whether in Arizona or in Utah or California or in Nevada. Father, we thank you that you have placed and ordained and anointed and appointed and empowered your people to speak your word. And at this moment, you have gathered your children into one roof, one house. We open our hearts. It is fertile, Lord. We pray that you plant a seed in the name of Jesus. Bless each pastor. Bless each leader. Every staff member that is here today, Lord. We just pray that you bless them in this leadership Sunday. We thank you for your love, your grace, your mercy. We thank you for you. In Jesus' name, we declare, we magnify, and we speak these things in the atmosphere. By the name of Jesus, can we all shout and say amen? Amen. Come on, let's give God glory. Hallelujah. Come on, shout hallelujah. Say it again, say hallelujah. Do this, say hallelujah. Turn to about five people next to you and welcome them to the house of God.